to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to. Live my life A to Z, fill up all the vacancies, feel the vindication from the hate you get for chasing dreams. I'm major league with or without any cosign, stealing third base, no coach, no go sign. That's why I'm feeling how I'm feeling now. Music's my escape, but it's feeling even realer now. Grassroots, fuck that, we are on some other shit. Call it what you want, but motherfucker, you know what it is. I fucking bleed for it, ask them, they know. Color me in sepia, they are fucking day glow. Shades on, shoes tied, shortcuts never work. In it for the long haul, pop shots never hurt. Thick skin or rhinos, elephants we don't forget. What's important overall, no withdrawal we don't regret. Pushing forward even though this life sucks sometimes. Fucking with this noose, I promise I can get it untied. You made it out of bed, task one, crossed off. Step two, show them that you ain't gonna be a ragdoll. Stand up, backbone, strong enough to break falls. Ref is trying to make amends, look at all those late calls. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to live. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to breathe. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to live. I went to sleep and I woke up dead, but I changed my mind and I want to live.
So many people with the wrong intentions, we've been living with a selfish vision, but I guess it's how we get through it. We take a lesson from the hardships, bet on ourselves, grit our teeth and hurry up and get to it. We only get a minute to figure out what our business is. Your bucket list is getting long, hope you finish it. And in your movie they cast Mr. Nicholson, stumbling over jaded plots, better make revisions. It's a different kind of feeling, you're doing what you wanna do. Charity is great, but you can't help until you make it too. Or maybe that's the reason you've been all broken up. Vanity keeps you panicked, your image isn't focused up. Open up and talk about it, walk it out and talk again. Closing off is why you see those fucking walls closing in. Break them down and go outside, live your life, don't live the lie. Lose the attitude and prove that you know how to be alive. And prove that you can thrive, get your money, buy the things. But know that honesty.